It is deeply disheartening that the person responsible for this heinous act has not been held accountable. This tragedy has had a profound impact on Noreen's family and the entire community. We cannot allow this injustice to be forgotten or dismissed. We must come together and demand immediate action and resources to prevent further tragic incidents like this from reoccurring.